off to London, forming the Simon Says International Guild for the Arts. We're doing our voting for the new board members, and the guild is run by the artists. 17 out of 21 board members are artists.